Huh. That's weird.
I haven't touched my homework yet.
Whatever, why do I even care? I don't know what's going on, but I think I need to do it. Alright then. Let's go.
What? Huh? This isn't my desk. This isn't my room.
Sis, the shower's ready. Oh, I see you're already awake. You didn't take a shower yesterday, huh? Mom's gonna kill you for that.
Ah! Who are you? And why do you look like me, but differently?
First of all, ow, my ears hurt. And second of all, we're twins.
Not again! Why do I always have to travel in different dimensions?
Well, sis, as weird as that was, the shower will get cold.
Right! Where's the bathroom?
Downstairs to your left? If you're done, meet me in the kitchen. Downstairs to your right. You sure you're okay? You know what? Never mind.
That's so silly.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, hey sis.
How many freaking sisters do you have? Oh, hey you.
Verdi, stop being impolite and say hi to your sister properly. You already have enough trouble with me and Princess Luna.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, Mom. She's probably tired from the party last night. You know how it was. Really crazy. You know.
Remember my promise. I'll never let you say sorry to any pony.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
Anything for you, big sis. Oh, and remember your promise. You'll be our queen. Always and forever.
Always and forever?
Hey, what are you guys whispering about? I feel a little left out. Oh, nothing. Just grown folks business. Grown folks? You know that I'm older than you, right? Yeah. But I'm taller than you. Mom! She said that she's taller than me!
Can you two stop fighting at least for once? Please eat your breakfast and after that head out to school.
I don't want you guys to be late. Again. And again. And again.
Bye, Mom!
See you later! Oh, I forgot. Here, let me carry your things. Oh, it's your first day of school, huh?
Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! But also nervous.
Hey, ladies!
Sweet! Oh my gosh! You're like my favorite cousin in the whole entire world!
You mean Faith, right? And I know that, but you're kind of hugging me tightly, and I can't breathe right now.
Oh, right.
Sorry. Hey, Plimsy. Hold on, that's a lot of bags. Rainbow Blitz or Jacques, whatever your name is. It's Rainbow Blitz, Miss Plumsweet. Listen, Blitzy. You know that we signed a contract together. And if I want to call you whatever name I pick up, I will call you whatever name I want to call you. Got it? Yes, Miss Plumsweet. I'll never be rude to you again. Good. Now pick up their stuff, please. Right away, Miss Plumsweet.
Hi, Blitzy.
Oh, hi, Miss Diamond Mint. You're ready for our date next weekend, right? Yeah, I wouldn't miss it for the world, Miss Diamond Mint. Date? Yeah. Why, do you like him or something? Oh, heavens no. He's too much of a weakling for me. So you could date him whatever you want.
Okay. Whatever you say, Plumsy.
Here you go, Blitzy. That's everything. Thank you so much, Miss Blue Diamond.
Oh my gosh, are those drinks for us?
Yeah, I like saw this like really fancy milkshake place, so I figured why not. So, and they really look delicious. I already finished mine, so.
Okay, if you say that it's delicious, then I trust you, Plum Sweet.
Oh, can I have one of those?
Wow, they taste amazing.
They really do. Oh my gosh, Rarity, try one.
Why is this happening? Am I gonna live like this for the rest of my life? I want to go back to my boutique. To my wonderful friends. Okay, think, Rarity. What happened last night? I can't remember anything. It's all a blur. The only thing I can remember is what happened this morning. But last night, it's all a blur. I want this to end.
Rarity!
Huh? What?
Are we going to school or what?
Yes, school! Is it our first day?
No. It's Diamond Mint's, Plum Sweet's, Sunny Rays, and Cherry Berry's first day.
Right. Okay, sure.
Are you gonna lead the way?
Why?
You always lead the way.
I do?
Okay, since it's my first day, I don't want to be late, and I'm sure the Diamond Mint feels the same way. Since Rarity is feeling under the weather, I should probably lead the way. Rainbow Blitz?
Yes, Miss Plum Sweet?
Get the limo ready, please.
Of course, Miss Plum Sweet.
Let's go.
Sis, what happened to you?
You are here, Miss Plum Sweet. Thanks, Rainbow Blitz. I owe you one. Thank you so much, Rainbow Blitz.
Thank you so much.
You are welcome, ladies. I will see you later. By the way, me and the others have a surprise for the old school ponies, so yeah. Bye! See you later. Bye, Plum Sweet.
Bye!
Alright, come on, sis. I know you want to say hi to Cher.
Share? Share with who?
What? No, not sharing. I mean, Cher, your worst enemy, who's trying to steal your whole life. You didn't forget about her, did you?
Oh, no. Of course not.
Good, because you're kind of freaking me out right now.
So,
remember my promise. I'll never let you say sorry to any pony.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Oh, hi, girls.
Hey.
Yeah, hey.
Oh, shoot. I forgot. I have to ask Princess Luna a very important question. I gotta go right now, girls. Blue Diamond, can you please do it for me?
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Okay, thank you.
Girls, the plan worked. I definitely lost that Cher's trust or whatever. It was so funny when she thought that you were nice and when we bullied you. Oh my gosh. She actually thought that you become nice.
How cute.
And pathetic. Ugh. Hanging out with her literally sucked. They're so boring. Ugh, tell me about it.
I don't think they're boring.
What?
I mean, they're totally lame, right?
Thank goodness. I thought you were serious for a second.
Same. Don't ever say that again.
Hey, who's he?
Oh, that's your boyfriend, Link.
But right now, he's being seduced by the purple Smurf, Cher. Like, who does she think she is?
Really? Cher's that mean?
Yep. But I'm not worried.
Because you will show this pathetic little school who is the queen.
If you do, that will be the Rarity that I remember.
Oh, I knew it. I'm the bad guy of the story. But I don't want to be the bad guy.
Look, here comes our surprise.
Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
Let's
Well, well, that was some confident entrance. Uh-oh, better call the fire extinguisher, because Yuli's are hot.
Ouch!
I think I just burned myself.
We know that it was an amazing entrance, but we did it for Rarity.
Now, let's go say hi to Cher. I know that you love saying hi to her, Rarity. Looks like she's going somewhere.
After I say hi to Cher,
I'll say hi to Hannah. What did you say?
Oh, nothing.
All right, let's go, ladies. I swear, you're such a weirdo.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Let's go. Then I said her eyebrows were definitely not on fleek. Oh my gosh, you said it, Diamond Mint.
Hey, isn't that...
What are you doing to Diamond Mint?